could never go into Madison Square Garden 10 years ago. They would say we're coughing out of our heads. And all of a sudden we can play any stadium in the world.
Sist nås vi av nyheten att det svenska succébandet Swedish House Mafia lägger ner.
Why are they breaking up for?
Vad är planen? Det är en stor turné.
Det är väl det som är planen just nu.
I'm just happy we're traveling the world together and that we're gonna see this.
So going around all these parts with your best friends.
It's gonna be a blast.
That was the best thing happened my entire life.
That shit, man. I'm f***ing tired of it, to be honest.
You get sick of people after a while, you know?
We are here. I left my family.
You can't take him a DJ on your foot day, liksom. You just get to a point when you just gotta stop. Leave the world behind. It's a lot of fun when you're young and you're drinking and well, you're banging out records and you're like.
That's what Steve Drew.
It's over.